So in the question we have, length of each rail is 10 meters. So length is equal to 10 meters. And linear expansion of steel, alpha is equal to 12 into 10 to the power of minus 6 inverse of degree Celsius. And a range of variation of temperature, so that is delta T is equal to 15 degree Celsius. So the gap to be provided, that is delta L, is equal to how much? So delta L is equal to L alpha delta T. It is equal to 10 into alpha is 10, 12 into 10 to the power of minus 6 into 15 into 15. 12 into 10 is 120 into 10 to the power of minus 6 into 15. 120 into 15 is 1800 into 10 to the power of minus 6. So delta L is equal to 0.018 meters. So the option is A.